it's very powerful and very operatic. And since I love opera and have conducted so much of it in my long and speckled career as a conductor, the operatic element in Mozart's later symphonic music I find very attractive. And the flute and harp concerto, well, how many flute and harp concertos are there? Not many. And so this one really explores all the possibilities of the interaction of these two instruments and the meshing of the timbres of the two instruments. I find quite fascinating.